It's ironic when I thought my life was gone, when I thought it was all over, is the moment that I thought that I felt the most free. And the moment that I was told that no, it's not gonna end. It's like I went back into a prison.